this is Robbie from My Dance TV, and we're here at Pilates on Park. We are going to speak with Jennifer Curry Wingrove. She's a ballerina and a Pilates instructor. Here we go.
Hi, I'm Jennifer Curry Wingrove. I am a ballerina with the California Ballet Company and owner of Pilates on Park. And we're here today to show some Theraband work that will help strengthen the ankles, the arches, and the back. And I'm here with Robbie and with Kyla. So let's begin with an arch exercise. So we're going to sit up nice and tall. Place your right leg straight out to the front and your left foot up against your thigh. Placing the Theraband on the ball of the foot, making sure that you have a lot of surface area covered by the ball of your foot. Good. Then go ahead and wrap that strap once around your hands so you've got a lot of resistance. And you're going to sit up nice and tall here through the thoracic spine. Now keep your foot parallel as you do this today. And as you do this exercise, make sure you're not over sigling or over beveling. You want to be in a nice straight position. So here we go. So pull your elbows back, sit up nice and tall. You want to go through a half point and a full point. Make sure everything's aligned. Another half point. And then flex it back into a stretch. And again, half point and a push. Keep that foot from over beveling or over sigling. Half point and a flex. A couple more of those. Half point. And push into the Theraband against the resistance. Half point. And a pull. Nice and tall here. Good. Half point. And push. Really push down those toes. And half point. And a flex. Now stay in a flexed position. We're going to do an ankle strengthening and lengthening exercise just by going back and forward. This is called windshield wiper. So just go back and forth a little bit. Make sure your leg does not move, just your ankle. Just give that little back and forth movement, not your leg, just that ankle moves. Yes. Then you can do little circles here. Do a few out and a few in, going through that half point and